Fuck's sake.
Well, that didn't quite go to plan.